Scotland meets Ireland at the King's Hall, Belfast, when Glasgow's Peter Keenan in the dark shorts defends his British bantamweight title against Belfast's George O'Neill. Keenan, a perky, aggressive little fighter, is soon scoring hard and often. O'Neill's down, but only for a count of five. Nevertheless, it could be the start of the Irishman's journey home. Already he's had his left eye cut by a right hook from Keenan, who seems to be well on top by now. Keenan's been showing a good sense of timing and has been well on the target. O'Neill comes out for another round. The fight, which Bob Gardner is presenting, is a vital one for Keenan. If he loses, it'll be a big setback to his career. If he wins, the world title will be within reach. O'Neill still doesn't seem to have really settled down. Keenan, eager for the kill, slips to the canvas for a second, but there's no damage done. The last round, and Keenan slings a right that topples his rival, but it wasn't a knockout punch. O'Neill, who's bleeding from both eyes now, bides his time before rising. A count of eight. Then Keenan swings in again, but all in vain. The fight is over, and there's little doubt about the verdict. Keenan keeps his British bantamweight title. A coveted Lonsdale gold belt is Keenan's for keeps. From a turban of towels, O'Neill looks on as conqueror Keenan receives his champion's ovation.